Sadness always finds an end. Sneaks its way past, infecting everything. And every chapter has an end. But this is one momentous sequel, don't you think? And the blackbirds, they fly like a frown on the skyline.